नमस्कार, माई सेल्फ रेखा शर्मा, फैकल्टी एट फैशन एंड इंटीरियर डिपार्टमेंट इन ज्योति विद्यापीठ विमेंस यूनिवर्सिटी। टुडे इज़ आर सेशन नेम इज़ फैशन कैटेगरीज फ्रॉम फैशन स्टडीज़। फैशन कैटेगरीज इज़ रेफर टू बेसिक टाइप ऑफ फैशन डेवलप्ड फॉर कंज्यूमर्स। इफ़ वी वॉन्ट टू बिकम अ सक्सेसफुल फैशन डिज़ाइनर, वी शुड नो अबाउट द मेन कैटेगरीज ऑफ फैशन, so we can select the category for our target customer. Types of fashion categories. Fashion manufacturer produce their fashion product into three main categories. Although these categories are maybe split up into more specific categories, but fashion designer mainly design their product with the help of these three categories. Yet every designer has to decide his her specific categories for designing a dress. These categories are: first, haute couture fashion; second, ready to wear fashion; and third, mass market fashion. First category, haute couture. What is haute couture? Haute couture is a French phrase for high fashion, and here couture means dressmaking, sewing or needlework, and hot means elegant or high. So the two combined, hot and couture, imply excellent artistry with the fashioning of garment. If a designer are like to design for a specific client with a high quality product, they choose haute couture fashion. Until 1950s, fashion clothing was designed manufactured on a made to measure or haute couture basis, with each garment being created for specific client. It is based on a special order for an individual client. This fashion generally maintains high quality, use expensive fabric for dressmaking, sewing garments with extreme attention to A to Z production and finish. More time required to complete haute couture garments. To get attractive looks, use hand executed techniques, for example hemming, hand embroidery, etc. For this fashion, outlooking and fitness take more priority over than the cost of materials. In this reason, the time it takes to make. To make this haute fashion couture dress, fashion houses get small orders and obviously get direct profit. Second category is ready to wear fashion. Ready to wear fashion are the cross between haute couture and mass market. This fashion is not made for an individual customer. Fashion designer taken great care in the fabric choice, cut of the fabric, and in the making time. It also called pratyapotter fashion. Here pratyapotter is also a French phrase. Ready to wear garments are made in small quantities, but they are maintaining quality exclusively, so they are rather expensive. Usually fashion houses are present ready to wear fashion collections for their customers. Designers are created their design by the basis of season. Here season during a period known as a fashion weeks. The main seasons of fashion week include spring, summer, fall, winter, autumn winter, and other occasion like wedding. Ready to wear fashion is taken place on a citywide basis and occurs twice a year. Example, Fab India design apparel according to season. Now third category is mass market fashion. At the present time, industry depends on more on mass market sales. The mass market fashion fill up the wide range of customers' demands. Designer are producing ready to wear clothes in large quantities with standard size and using fashion trends that set by the famous names for the customers. Here the standard size depend on country basis. Like Japan and US, size chart absolutely different. Use in expensive accessories, creativity and produce affordable fashion in our country wise. Mass market fashion designer are generally adopt the latest trend set by the famous name in fashion like Label, Armani, Chanel, Gucci, Polo, Woodland, Ritu Kumar, etc. Fashion designers are design their dresses on the basis on the season and season related color and other features. Designers frequently wait around season to make sure a style is going to catch on before producing their own versions of the original look. Mass market fashion save manufacturer time and save consumer money also, because these garments are not much expensive like haute couture. Designer use cheaper fabrics and simple production techniques that is easily done by machine. So the end product to be sold much cheaper price and the business will increase as usual. Now, summary and conclusion. To become a successful fashion designer, you should know about the main categories of fashion to design a dress. So, finally, you will select fashion category related garment for the target customer. And if we know our client profile and choice, we can do better work for them. Hope you understand the topic. And if you have any query, you can text me. You can see this site for more reference. Thank you.